Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. In Stata 15, we added dynamic stochastic generalized equilibrium models, often called DSGE models. In Stata 16, we added nonlinear DSGE models, and now, in Stata 17, we've added Bayesian linear and nonlinear DSGE models. DSGE models are models for multiple time series used in macroeconomics, policy analysis, finance, and forecasting. These models are systems of equations that are motivated by economic theory, and the parameters of these models can typically be interpreted in terms of the motivating theory. You can fit Bayesian DSGE models using the dialog boxes, or you can use Stata's do file editor. Here I've used the Bayes prefix to specify the prior distributions for the model parameters and the DSGE command to define the model. The output reports the mean, standard deviation, Monte Carlo standard error, median, and credible interval for each parameter. After you fit the model, you can view summaries of parameters or functions of the parameters, efficiency summaries, diagnostic plots, kernel density plots of the prior and posterior distributions, and create plots of impulse response functions. You can learn more about Bayesian DSGE models by visiting our website and downloading the manual. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.